So today we're doing Demo Disc without Adam Kovic.
Finally.
Doing Spool's job.
We're finally doing it.
Spool is working currently, and Adam's out.
But neither of us know how to work a computer.
No, we don't.
So it's going to, we can,
hold on.
Ooh, PC Accelerator.
PC Accelerator, that's
now
real
we'll
nice.
Just hold it.
Yeah, we just like this.
I mean, this is honestly about as much as we normally play a game on Demo Disc.
One thing I told you, or I never told you, is that my eyes are lasers.
Oh.
And they can see ones and zeros.
Uh-huh. But, I mean, you can't read. But can your brain actually process the ones and zeros and information?
It takes about 3 years.
Oh. So we'll be playing in about 3 years. This is going to be our fastest Demo Disc recording yet.
We do not have time to bullshit around like we normally do.
No time.
This disc got to go in. We got to play some games.
Open up the Flash games now.
Okay.
Demo Disc. And now go to races. Yep.
Nice.
Yep. Join. Nope. Join race.
Good. Go to join.
Race button.
Prepare to race. Oh! Come on, man! Why can't you use a keyboard?
What? Look, hold on. Someone's thumb got in the shot in the top left.
Oh, yeah. Back on the fringe. Hulk ATV 2. That means there was a first Hulk ATV.
Me coming, Black Widow!
Why can't you
me save you on me ATV? Me nowhere helmet, cause me indestructible. Arr! It's wonderful there! Smells like shit! My favorite ride is the one where you cut open a woman's body and you bathe in her blood!
Is that what you expected?
It's exciting! It may just look like a top-down shooter, but it's a thrilling amusement park ride of blood and guts!
Thank
Got you now, Will Rock!
Halo pissed me off in ODST when you have the Vidmaster Endure achievement.
Fuck!
And it takes 2 hours to get it, and you need all four players.
You fool!
Going toward the chopper!
My evil version would be Juice.
Okay.
And Juice is pretty fucking cool. He wears sweet shades.
Yeah.
He's got a pencil thin mustache, but no beard. And let me see, what else does he do?
He's fucking cool. He wears glasses and has a pencil mustache
cool
and other things
that
too.
Sometimes
on Friday night he orders a pizza.
Yeah, Juice orders pizza on a Friday night and sits at home and plays Smite by himself.
It sounds a lot
sounds like
Bruce.
Yeah, isn't that?
That's not what Bruce does. Bruce smites Smite with people. Shit!
My evil twin would probably be Mikeyel, because that's what everybody in the internet thinks. That's how it's fucking spelled.
Mikeyel.
And he's actually, this is a twist, he's actually pretty nice. Because I'm a piece of shit, I feel like he'd probably like do a lot of charity. I feel like he would volunteer at like animal shelters, all things I would never do or be caught dead doing.
None of those things are cool though. So what cool stuff would?
Well, it's cool when you get pussy for it.
It doesn't have to be cool. The question asks what the evil version.
Your version was
evil.
Cool.
Evil people do cool things.
Yeah, you're
like
evil.
Hitler. So in other words, we're all bitches. Next question. Jeff, would you mind
I thought Mortal Kombat Online.
Shut up!
Alright, everybody. Welcome to the... Oh, fuck. Hey, guys. Welcome to the Spool Show. This is me answering your questions here on Q&A.
This is not even Q&A. It's open up.
I like when people write things that are supposed to sound really smart, but it's riddled with typos and grammatical errors.
So you've seen the emails I was sending to Adam.
Yeah, I like reading Michael's emails.
We gon' show up!
So this was a question.
I fly in the sky!
So this was a- does this count as the Game of Thrones question of the week?
Yes, this is definitely a Game of Thrones question.
Yay! All right, we all clap for that. Every week we clap for the Game of Thrones question.
What?
Look at that paper cut.
You got a paper cut?
Don't.
Hell yeah, my thing would be paper cut.
The next comment, this one's from Dude Soup, and we're talking about if games need a story or not.
Oh,
are you happy, Joel?
Yeah, I am now. Look how happy I am. I'm fucking happy.
This is actually a valid point.
You forgot the last part.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hashtag I want James Butthole.
Hey.
He agrees with
it. Doesn't make sense to say, but what about this one thing? That doesn't work, all right?
What about that one thing, Jay?
So what if we made a book that just had really amazing cover art, and then there was nothing inside of it?
I like Fantasia.
Caught a Tasha art book.
Who would check me?
Yeah, fuck Tasha. Spool.
Spool, yeah.
Spool, you're up.
What did I have?
I don't know.
I'm trying to find the page.
There's two of them.
Oh my god.
Where's my comment on the
page?
Well,
maybe if you're on the fifth page.
Boost! Where's my comment on the page?
Whoever's cutting this, I'm just know that.
PSN, it gets hacked. Oh, yeah. Xbox Live, it gets hacked. Uh-oh. So, I suck it, PCs.
Boom!
I don't fucking care.
Boom!
At what point were you perusing Reddit and went, a thread about me. Let's see what they're saying. And then to throw everyone off, like, I'm not reading all the nice stuff. I'm just gonna talk about Slovakia. Did you think you were not gonna get caught?
Sorry, next time I'll get drunk and then I'll go, oh, I love everybody on the subreddit. Oh, thanks guys. Thanks for coming up.
You guys are both vain, so get out of the way.
Yeah.
So. That's it. Did you jerk off to the pictures?
No, I don't have them.
Did you jerk off to the pictures? Did you jerk off to the pictures?
I tried not to.
Did you jerk off to the pictures?
I think about a lot of
Did you jerk off to the pictures?
I farted.
Did you jerk off to the pictures? Did you jerk off to the pictures?
Yeah. It's time to end the show with our traditional kick line. Right. Let's go!
Thanks for watching. You need eight now.
Okay, take it. Come on.
Oh, those
wait,
guys.
Wait.
Oh, I tripped that one up.
That counts as one.
Up. Hold on. Is that it? Is that it? Those are my two?
That's it.
All right, well, great.
Bruce is a pilot
you can't get
this?
In this.
Push again.
All right.
This counts as your first go.
I mean,
fuck! Look!
Yeah, but you could have just done that with a car.
Let's shoot vehicles at.
Ultimate drive-by.
Oh yeah. My god!
There we go, that's what we want.
I think I cheated at bowling, but.
Oh, that's awesome.
Is that the train?
Is it?
The train.
Wait, is it the train? I can't tell.
Man versus train!
Oh my god!
Oh man!
Keep shooting!
Go back to the pause menu and look in the upper right.
Right.
Who do you see?
Shrek?
Hellboy?
Who do you see?
Chad Kroger?
Satan?
Spider-Man!
Oh, Spider-Man, of
That's
course.
Spider-Man with a beard! It's evil Spider-Man!
Oh dear god.
Spider-Man. Except that he's battle damaged Spider-Man.
He's also swim ready. That's cool.
He swims, right? Okay. That's true.
There's a blimp. There's a blimp.
Adam, try to get to that blimp.
You gotta get there, Spider-Man. Green goblins kidnapped a blimp.
I'm not sure if the. Oh.
Up there? Oh, you can get there, Adam.
We can do
it. Oh my gosh, Adam. I didn't think it could
get it to the blimp.
Jeez.
Oh, get up there.
There it is.
Come on, Spider-Man.
He's gotta take the stairs. Hold on.
Let's see.
A little bit closer.
I like when it pulls out.
No. Oh, no.
Nope, Spider-Man.
Flap your feet. You better get out.
Whoa!
Of
there.
Spider-Man!
All right, yeah, parachute out, and then you should be able to shoot stuff.
Hold on, you gotta aim for the helicopter.
Get it!
Wait, uh-oh, what? Uh-oh, uh-oh.
You got it!
He's got it, Spider-Man!
All right.
You have to save Mary Jane.
Wait, zoom out. Man, you are awesome, Spider-Man.
Wow, that's so cool.
This is like kill me.
Good for you. That's really good.
Oh I'm my starting God. To think he's less of Spider-Man, more of a fat dude in a broken Spider-Man
with a
suit.
Grappling hook?
With a grappling hook.
There he goes. This is the first time Tobey Maguire jumped from one building to another.
Whoa! Nice work, Tobey. Oh, no.
It's already beeping.
What's that noise mean, Bruce? Does that mean everything's okay?
That means the engine's just fine. Fire up.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's like a tornado.
It's Black Hawk Spider-Man tornado away. Cars.
Watch out, Spider-Man. Ooh.
No.
Spider-Man. Slow down this train.
I don't know if you got that one either.
You did.
Got it. Nice shot.
Whoa.
Oh.
No way.
Oh, that's a
big. Oh, no way.
That's a big get.
We got ourselves a big one. Yeah.
There it is. Oh, nice.
I reeled it. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
No.
Uh-oh, the power lines.
Oh. Oh, there goes their bodies.
Tell me, how did he die?
Well, Spider-Man shot him with a grappling hook into his helicopter.
Into some power
he
lines,
couldn't control it, hit the power
exploded,
lines, and tumbled out.
His body
hit the ground,
and burning, and then he's dead. We've already played Kerbal Space Program, so we might have an advantage.
It's us versus them?
Us versus them.
Can I help influence their designs?
We're not cheating anything.
Oh, what?
You guys are the only ones that cheat.
If it's shaped like a cock, it's going to get into space better.
Yeah.
It's going to penetrate the atmosphere.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
All right, so does
hold
that constitute
on,
a
hold
turn?
On.
Does that constitute a turn?
It should be Adam on his own team.
I'm in.
That was not my design.
He's got it.
Oh, there we go.
Look at that.
Look. Didn't explode.
Oh,
well.
It didn't.
James.
How do you engine two?
I got an idea.
He already.
Get out.
He already engine two'd.
Engine also.
Where
is he?
There he is. All right, bud, we gotta get you to the command chair. You gotta fly this motherfucker home.
You gotta get him to space.
Oh, shit! No! No! Yeah.
When you get close to the ground, jetpacks
maybe
don't
he's
die.
Peacocking.
Gotcha. Ready?
You that's what they call it.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
This is gonna take some severe timing.
No, it's not. I got this meter thing right here.
Ask me precise. Jet! All right.
Oh.
You
didn't hit the right button.
No, you didn't hit the right button. You're dead.
I'm hearing a lot of negativity.
That's all right. That's
symmetry. Now I don't.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're great. First, outside, you're great.
Inside, last, space.
Yeah, you give it a little.
Oh, yes. What's it falling?
Oh, you better hurry!
It's gonna launch! 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 How do I launch?
God damn it, Jeff!
Go!
God damn it!
What happened?
Well, you get another shot. You get another
your
shot.
Your whole thing.
You get another shot.
Just ain't shit. That's
so
what happened. Just, everyone's dead. Like oh my god. You like burned down the facility.
All right 6,800.
See you in 6,800. This is going to be easy.
You better go before it falls over, by the way.
Yeah. All right.
Hit another one.
Hold on. That counts.
Okay, here we go. There it is.
Shit.
And we're off.
That was incredible.
What's wrong?
That is fucking awesome.
Oh, I want to go. Mom and Bill, go.
Boo. Oh boy. Hang on, you're little going. Buddy. Okay. All right, keep an eye on your fuel tanks there.
Going very slowly.
Come on, it's got it. It's got to break the Earth's gravity. Surprise! Go.
And basically surfed through Steam and said these look like pieces of shit.
Just like Spool does.
No, Spool finds good games.
You stop it.
Like that's from Google Images.
I know.
That's
I like
what taxes are doing.
The setting of the game
is tax day.
Is tax day because when he Googled calendar, yeah, hold that's on, what hold came on. Up.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
He found that image and he was like, "Fuck it, we'll set the day on there, whatever." Let's yeah. See.
Well,
I was just gonna
there
say.
There it is.
Oh, there it is! No way!
They have telekinetic powers. You gotta get some health, bro.
I was looking at the yellow bar, sorry.
Alright, we're gonna try one more time.
Your SP? You confused your SP for your HP?
We're gonna try one. Oh, look at this.
Is there more health? I don't see any.
Ooh, we got
gotcha.
You.
What the
fuck?
There
it was.
There. There. That's,
was right
that's
there.
The problem.
Hello!
That's the problem.
It was good.
Lightning's good.
I don't know if it was really good.
What? Did you see that?
Slow.
It was as though God himself struck that beast down.
I'm not sure. He didn't die, though. He just hit him a little bit.
But it gave him something to think about.
He saw the crab lebab. And he knew just what to do. He said, I'm going to cast the storm! I don't know what to. How much can I improv here?
It's broken.
It's broken.
No, I think these are the end credits. They just forgot to load. That's a thing.
That seems like quite an.
I got a cancer star!
Getting hot in here. Yeah.
Good.
Better take off all your clothes.
Please shut up.
But what's the name of my squad?
Your squad?
Squat squad.
The gay squad.
Oh. I got this one of Bruce. He's got an awesome looking forehead.
This one's got this, oh my god. This guy's. Is that a nose or is that eyes?
I think those are eyes.
You. Yeah, look at like scammer. Lawrence, give us your best Tina impersonation.
That's pretty good.
That's really good.
Really good.
Nice to meet you, John.
And Chris.
Chris, Mike, and John. Together forever.
Look, how tall he is.
Look, his first name is Chris and his last name is Fjörgishmer.
Yeah, that's American as apple pie.
I think that means fire department in German.
I'll guide you through the shaft.
Okay.
I'll guide you through the shaft.
I bet he will. Go back. Now forward. Now back again. Now forward. Now back and forward and back and forward and back and back and forward back and forward back and forward. You should be out. He just comes shooting out.
I found a nudie magazine. My pants are getting tight. What should I do?
Press F to touch it.
This is him just on the bed crying after sex. Doesn't always happen.
Mike, so Mike, I couldn't come.
Don't worry, it was just a fire. I put it out. It's okay. We're going to the system controls.
Big Lips doesn't care.
Don't worry, it was just a fire. I put it out already. We're going to the system controls.
Katie Lang doesn't care. Upstairs, to your right. I did not expect that at all.
Mike, there's joke stairs down here. I'm going to try and take them up.
What the fuck?
Make a wish.
Make a wish.
When does it Windows compatibility?
You all right?
No. I want to play Call of Duty Dawnville.
I do too.
I want to play Lock On. You go. Are you ready to lock in?
Lock. No, he went lock on.
Lock on. Charlie Harwell is Lock On. Transform.
They're trying to get the pattern right. One, two, two,
one, and two, two, one.
There's a tank. Kill it.
Fly, Adam.
Just slowly.
Adam, it's because you're not throttling up.
Yeah, come on. What's your problem?
Okay? I love how triumphant it is. Adam's like controlling it like it's
doing.
Ten destructive weapons.
That's a lot of weapons.
43 explosive missions. Joel's not going to make us blur if it's baby
breastfeeding. No, because that's real.
Search breastfeeding flash games. We found a workaround, Adam.
That's about Disney.
Breastfeeding.
We're not going to find.
Which man? Yes.
Yes.
Oh, no.
What the fuck are you doing?
Now massage the leg. Spread the leg to massage to relieve the stomach tension. Yes, yes.
Yep, pat of that baby's vagina. Good.
We think.
Or penis, maybe.
What is this game, Lawrence?
Yeah, what do we do, Lawrence?
This game where you're a sweet dude with a sweet leather jacket, and you go down to hell with some guns to shoot all the things that are in hell.
Wait, does that say gender child? What the fuck is this place?
Well, it's man, woman, or child.
This is hell.
Because that circle is not where it is. As long as no one moves, we're good. Damn, I lost.
Oh! Ow, it hit me in the head!
Yeah, it's looking shattered in my hand!
This thing came flying at my skull.
Whoa, negative!
How do we do? Ooh, 28%.
Oh, that's not very good.
We're no Lisa Williams. Well, I guess we don't know as much about women bleeding out of their vaginas as we thought we'd.
You look real nice.
You know what you don't
like
see?
You look like a pimp.
An engagement ring. Because you got fucked up hands. No man wants a girl with fucked up bloody hands, I'll tell you that.
Oh,
here's a little life advice for you ladies watching.
There's no ladies
clean
watching.
Your hands.
There's no ladies watching.
Let's stitch show. Up your hands and put splinters on them.
Click show. Oh, it's beautiful.
What about the other one?
Fuck it, who cares? If Hitler had been having sex with more French women, he would have been fine. He would have been painting all sorts of cool.
Yeah, he would have been a shitty artist.
Yep.
Like he was meant to be.
Yeah. And that's what the front line of World War II looks like.
Fill my milk lactating pieces of meat.
Whoa!
Wow, that hurts. Why do men have these? Why?
Them.
They don't need to happen.
They're so hard.
That was really good. You pinched them.
They were really hard.
Well, at least HR has evidence.
Step one. Grow a beard at 14.
Easy.
Shave every day at 14. Right. It doesn't matter if you don't have hair there or not. Just start shaving.
Wait, okay? Shave it? I thought you were supposed to grow
don't
it.
Don't shave it.
Well, by shaving it, it grows faster.
Yeah,
that's
exactly.
A myth.
It grows in thicker every time you shave.
That's don't shave it to grow faster.
Here's okay. The catch with step one, though. You gotta shave your entire body. The whole body.
I don't see how shaving yourself
it grows in thicker, James. That's
not,
the way
that's
hair
a myth.
Works.
That's a myth. That's an urban legend.
That is not an urban legend. That's what happened to me when I shaved my whole body. Step four, don't have sex with your girlfriend.
Yeah, why would you do that?
That's what girls like. They don't want you to have sex.
Oh, man, be straight edge.
So don't have sex with your girlfriend. Step five, be straight edge. That's what cool kids do.
Get tattoos and shave your head. Why are straight edge guys usually racist?
No, that's right. There you go. See, you got the wrong way.
No, it was a wind up.
That's not. You don't.
Yeah! I like that you stop your own momentum.
Watch. Just watch the motion.
Okay. The thing I like most about the Fallout series is that it means that the next Elder Scrolls series is so close. It's a little bit closer to coming out.
Dork.
What are you doing? That is not how to skank. That is not how to skank. You
like skank. Wow, that's real cool.
I always thought
people Scott's terrible.
Walk their legs. I always thought
they could do that too.
Yeah.
Bruce makes fun of me for tap dancing, and look at this. Look at this.
Which one's more gay? Skank or the child?
I can't tell the difference at this point. You could do that at a real big fish concert, and no one would
notice.
Because no one's there.
How about that? He's like, oh, Rosie, it's been so long since I have been here in the Shire.
Why does he sound like
oh, Master. Oh, Master Frodo.
Like oh, Master Frodo.
Go out, go to the room for a second. I gotta really rail this hobbit pussy.
Where's my groot? If you keep mashing it, you'll raise it in the air.
Stop, boss.
Yep, and then you can slam it. Come reading. Fly with me, the magic school bus.
Next stop, airport.
Now zero down. Zero down. Boom.
Where we go?
Well, I'm here.
Oh, oh, got the wrong guy. Sorry, I was aiming for the plane.
Pedestrians are off. I think a car hit that.
No, pedestrians are on. Oh, you just killed a bird, though. You see that bird fall?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, the right on track. Oh.
Get that. What? Get him.
No.
Oh well.
Greenland
and we got beautiful weather today, so we're gonna have a wonderful flash.
Up!
So this is the Flash. He's running really fast. I like
that.
Oh,
he is kind of fast.
He just kind of runs around. I mean, that's Michael's cool. Just wearing a suit, and then he does this occasionally.
Is this the?
He cool. Dies.
There he goes. Look at him taking that.
It's like the Flintstones.
Is he okay?
Yabba dabba do. So remember, you can't jump out or you'll die.
Spray them.
No, it's fine. I can jump out.
Spray them.
Oh.
Oh, they gotcha. Okay. You are too slow. They just, so they don't go.
Oh! Don't die, Flash! Don't die!
He's fine! He's fine.
Good. He's all right.
I'm still at half health. I'm good.
Careful! Oh. Careful, Flash!
Get back on the road.
No. Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Ooh!
Oh, oh good recovery!
It's like America!
It's the Flasher shoot!
Damn it. Shit! I like that you pulled the parachute.
There we go. Right. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go!
Here we go! Picked you up there.
Yeah. I thought I was through!
It picked you up.
Just he went like this.
Yeah. There's just a trucker in there.
Stay down. He knows. He sees it.
Look at
he sees the trouble.
His face is
and then he stayed down a little too long there.
You see the trouble?
He just went like this. It takes forever, though. It's an eternity for him down there. Let's build a tiny little room.
Okay.
Put Robaz's character in it. Lock him away.
Oh, really? We're punishing Robaz?
I think we should punish Robaz. Let's do it.
Yeah!
How's that sun getting in?
Can we see? Oh.
Cool.
What?
I think we're bad at it.
She looks pregnant.
She's not pregnant,
are
man.
You sure?
Hey, that's really mean. Honestly, that's insensitive of you, I think.
You look pregnant!
What's worse than somebody cheating on their wife or husband?
Women being able to vote.
No.
Oh.
Cheating on their wife? When she's pregnant. Let's sleep with her when she's pregnant. That means she can't get pregnant. We don't have to worry about it. So
oh,
let's
it's a
do
freebie.
It. It's a freebie, so let's
who's
do it.
Who's married to her? What are you saying?
I don't know. I'm
she
not
needs,
sure.
She just needs to go sleep around?
We just need to sleep with Hlork is what we really
want
to do.
We want to have sex. Hlork wants to have sex with pregnant Scarlet Orch.
You know what? They're just two women on the town.
It's just ladies.
Having a good time. Eat, pray, love.
Ladies night. And we're watching clouds.
Eat, pray, love, guys.
Do you think he's like trying to talk with her, but his eyes are like glancing over?
At the naked woman.
No, no, you were really great down there. Oh, gone into labor. Where?
In the shower?
She's in the shower. Holy shit.
She's like, I'm going to labor. Better
what do we need to do? What do we need to do for have a baby?
Okay.
What do you mean, what do we need to do? She has a baby in the shower. It's called a water birth.
Oh. Just hits the porcelain.
Yeah. A lot of afterbirth. Let's just lose that down.
Yeah, you just put it down the drain.
She's taking the umbilical cord. She's trying to rip it.
A natural birth.
Foot on it. She's...
Oh, so they can stare at each other when they're pooping. I mean, hold on. Yep. I knew it.
He's happy about it.
I knew it. Oh, the baby's in there.
The baby, yeah. The baby's sleeping. Oh, boy.
They were already flirting.
Well, Come on in.
This is...
Brokeback Mountain.
Yeah.
You see him look around?
It's...
Oh, man.
Brokeback Robaz.
You missed that guy somehow. There we go.
And he was shooting up and... Oh, hey.
You gotta eat. Jeez. Look at this guy. He's balancing on the top of the stairs.
I know.
It's like when people are controlling Muppets and they're looking down at the monitors.
They have a Manhunter detector that shows them on a radar.
Manhunter's over there!
Look out! For Manhunter, he's down on the roof shooting at our guys. Look
Headshot!
Out. For Manhunter, we're all grouped up getting shot in the head.
Don't worry, boss. We got Manhunter on it. He's the best shot in the whole agency. Miss. 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 He got away. Look how slow and methodical the helicopter is. That's you need to be like a helicopter, Adam.
Max is like, Manhunter, you have to be like the helicopter. I repeat. Be like the helicopter.
Manhunter just sitting there. Inside a building in a Russian metropolis.
You see him peek around his buddy?
Derek, I can't see when you're there.
Is Manhunter around?
Derek, you blocked me.
Oh, all this manhunting.
It's making you hungry.
need Arby's.
That's his favorite restaurant.
People say Arby's isn't classy, but do you see any other restaurant that has a cordon bleu?
I've tried for a $5 roast beef.
You kidding me? $5 roast beef? I can get 4 roast beef sandwiches for $5 at Arby's. Especially here in Moscow, where Arby's is the best.
Wait, did he run to the roof to get a better view of it crashing?
I think he did.
Oh man, it went all the way through the building.
It's like world. He was jerking off. They show the back of him because he's jerking off while the helicopter's crashing. Every contract he goes out on is the wrong one. So he accidentally kills an innocent person every single time.
Every time.
And he gets hired.
How did this happen?
Is that crawling?
Give me a D. Give me an E. Okay.
Give me an M. Give me an S.
Ooh.
What?
Give me an R.
Uh-huh.
Give me an F.
Uh-huh.
Give me a U.
Uh-huh.
Give me a C.
All right. What does that spell?
Demo.
Damn it. That was not what I wanted.
Disc, you're so fine. You're so fine.
You blow my mind. Hey, Disc.
Hey, Disc. Yeah. I'm back there.
Wizard words.
That looks dumb.
Get him, Gandalf.
Oh, he got a little glitch there.
A little glitchy, yeah, I know.
You shall not. What button is it?
Pat. Pat.
Okay, now. You. Say it.
You.
Say it.
My meter went down.
Hold on, Adam. Hold on.
Yeah.
I'm going to change it up. I'm going to play.
Go ahead.
Oh.
That's how good I am at this
game. Oh, man.
You guys
Adam,
ready?
That means you get to have playful banter with me here
yeah,
in the back.
Yeah, that's cool, huh?
Oh, man.
What scene do you want to improv?
Hoy there, Krinda!
Go.
Is that your grave? I see that it is!
It's powered by gas, just like you.
Hey, just like me! You turn it around.
Perfect.
Like a hippo.
Moo.
Is that what they sound like?
Yeah, hippos. Most deadly animal in all of Africa.
Ooh.
Other than human beings. And AIDS.
Put your chest on my chest.
Oh, this is gonna fucking
wait,
really be bad.
Like this?
We're not gonna work. It's gonna shatter up to her face. Ah! I'm just hugging.
We are just hugging.
Bruce is like, I've wanted this for so long.
Oh, it's jamming
in there. It's not working. Let's try it with our crotches.
Ah! Not my tempo.
Not quite my tempo.
Not my tempo.
This weekend.
Have you seen Whiplash yet?
This weekend.
You haven't seen it yet?
This weekend!
What the? I mean, I've talked about him before previously, but sometimes they talk about how my penis is too big.
Hmm.
Yeah. I hate that.
It's not too big.
I would play as the Comstock from Bioshock Infinite. I want to see what it's like from his perspective.
He gets to have sex with women all the time.
Mm. That was a joke.
All
it's a good
the
joke.
Time.
Hey, James. Subtle joke.
He gets to, and then he, all.
Welcome back to the Spool Show.
That wasn't British at all, that was like C-3PO.
I'm reading the question. If I was Spool for the day, I would go home. It's slippery and smooth? Sometimes it can be rough if there's rocks underneath of it, so you gotta make sure that those aren't there.
Oh, so is this a Castlevania?
That stupid pile of secrets bullshit that people are still referencing 20 years later? Is that what it is?
Pile?
Is that what's happening right now? You can't have one original question, you gotta throw back to an internet meme from 15
years ago. Won't somebody tell me? Answer if you can. Won't somebody tell me? What is the soul of a man?
I saw Ender's Game for the first time over the weekend.
Yeah, what'd you think?
Not bad! Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up.
Kid Mike, I'm going to fucking rape-
What, the guy eating his microphone?
Hey guys, what's going on?
Hi, Sandra.
Sandra, what the fuck do you have going on Friday afternoon that you can just do this?
I just got done with work.
She's working. She's a hard-working girl.
Man.
Working hard or hardly working, am I right?
Boom!
Boom.
Why'd you high-five
yeah,
Bruce?
Right.
Because I said it. I'm funny. Uh-oh.
Just like Vin Diesel,
wait,
Paul Walker.
Wait, what the fuck?
Don't fuck this up.
This is just like Furious 7.
You're messing this up.
Messing it up.
Hit the checkpoint,
when
man.
Do you land in
hit
Tokyo?
I made it.
You had to
boom
rotate your car all dumb-like.
No, you got it.
Ooh.
Oh, there's a rumor.
Jump in the truck!
Oh.
Paul Walker's not dead? Yeah, we've all heard it. We all live it every day.
Wait, he's not dead?
He's a new Elvis.
Yeah, but the pain is too hard to live with, so.
We all choose to believe that he's still alive. All right, Adam, here we go. Solid time. Oh!
What the fuck? How did you do that? I've got a serious question for Lawrence. Did you cry during the Paul Walker scenes at the end of Furious 7? I bet you did. I knew it! Because I teared up a little bit, too, and it was a CG Paul Walker. I was
crying.
It was
a really fitting goodbye to Paul Walker. I was spirit-linked to Paul Walker, and now I have to live with
him. No, left.
Adam, there's a mini-map with dots on it.
Yeah, it's very confusing.
Is it, though?
A little bit.
The big yellow thing.
There we go.
Careful, don't spill it. You
want thumbnail material?
Oh, everywhere!
Spilled milk and Cheerios everywhere.
It defies laws of physics. How did he fall faster than you?
That's true.
Must be a video game.
Got to take control. We got. Missed it.
By do you think it was
physics?
Courtney Love that killed him?
Wow.
Are you saying?
I am saying what I think you're saying.
Courtney Love killed. Courtney. Paul Walker's Kurt Cobain.
What feature films have you been in?
Fast and Furious 1 That's through true. 7.
Yes.
Well, except not 3.
Well, yeah.
But then I came back. For the fourth one.
Right.
No, that's the wrong answer, is who gives a fuck?
Oh, burn, Paul Lawrence. Walker. Hey, Aroused Dentist.
It's a
fake. Do you think Paul Walker cheated on his wife?
Yes.
Oh, fuck you! Gosh.
Hiya, so of shit.
I was angry.
Yeah, forgot your vowel there. Would you like to buy one? Buddy.
Not way off.
Pull the handbrake.
Ooh. Oh, it rolled. And
that's it.
Perfect.
Boom!
You think
get out of the way!
Alright, here we go.
Go! Come on!
Boom!
Yeah! I think that's the second race Bruce's won ever. Pretty sure.
Ever.
That's good.
It made me feel really bad.
No, that's good.
No, that's good.
No, that's good. Look at this guy. He's still on the first part.
He's an idiot.
Ooh.
He's James really, in it. Really.
So did you express those anal glands or what?
Yeah, so when it...
Yes.
Okay, alright. I just want to make sure.
And when you do that, does it shoot out like a super soaker? First fan art.
Also, wait, James, where's Bruce?
Oh no! Bruce is dead.
Also, you guys can't have it both ways. You can't say corporations are evil and don't pre-order games and all that bullshit, and then let Sony fool you into kickstarting a stupid game that they're gonna fund anyway! You're just giving them money!
You're so selfish, Jamie Dowson.
No.
Killer's play with your sister.
We play
who wants to play pop music?
Uptown, funk you up.
Oh, yeah.
Uptown, funk you.
Okay.
I need more of a power stance.
I'm gonna leave you on top.
Oh no!
My pants.
Uh-oh.
What's happening?
Oh, I'm so proud.
What if I give him?
Why is he painted? No.
I don't want to hurt you. I weigh like 200 pounds.
Make it say executive producer. I can leg press 235 pounds.
Tell us more, Joel.
It's 5 o'clock, guys. Show's closing. You're getting kicked out.
The question is, if you could eat one pet from a video game.
Have one pet.
If you could eat one pet from a video game, what would it be?
Poochie from Yoshi's Island is adorable. You want a little Cortana?
That's not a pet, that's a human being.
Depends on how you treat her.
Is there a game where there's a mini-
I'm trying to locate some sailors.
What do you want with them?
No reason, I just want to talk to them.
Take my money!
What a fantastic story.
There's a female knight that I didn't get to play as, so I'm assuming that she might be a little bit more gentle and a little bit more bleedy. But the male knight...
Hold on. Start play the Shamu song again.
God damn it.
The correct answer is the sound of you entering a level in Super Mario Bros. 3.
The sound of you sliding into a woman for the first time.
Get out of the way!
Shit.
What are you doing?
LA, and moving from there into animation was like a dream come true because it re-brought out those theatrical roots that I came from. So it filled it.
What are you doing? Because I was the hero of Hoth.
Stop saying hero of Hoth. Everyone's sick of the story.
It's got a good ring to it.
I'm James. I took down 2 AT-ATs. I killed Joel like 5 times. Dana, Joel's girlfriend, was better than Joel and was also on James's team. We all heard the story. We're all tired of it.
You're not
gonna like what you see, Achievement Hunter, because we took Dirty Bomb and we stretched it out and we put it into a ball and we opened your mouth and we took that ball and we crammed that Dirty Bomb so far.
Oh, Hearts, no! Give me that, please! I can't do anything!
War's hell!
I don't know! God damn, Dirty Bomb, you did this! You did that!
What are you, what face are you making, Lawrence? Keep your fucking face
to yourself!
You were
the one buttoning up your pants when we started the call!
throwing a shitload of ammo over here.
James, I'm behind you.
I'm just massacring your whole
They're back over here. Alright, so I'm just gonna cover you guys from above.
Yeah, that's probably...
Oh, I got down again.
Oh, you got sniped.
Oh, they're gonna return it. They're gonna return it.
Not if I have something to say about it.
Oh, man. The shotgun.
Go, Adam.
Rise!
Oh, thanks. Pick it up.
Nice job, Kobe. Guys, do you feel bad for him?
No!
No! I kind of do.
This is what happens when you actually play against people.
There's no...
What the fuck?
No tactical advantage to giving them anything.
Oh, fuck.
Video views. Lawrence is down.
Dirty bomb.
Just pulling down on the balcony. Oh, my body's slowly jiggling. Jiggling. All right.
You're jiggling over there.
Hey, son of a bitch!
So how'd that go over there? Was that good or how'd that go?
I snuck around and I got in the turret and I was like, and we still lost.
That was pretty cool.
Joel's like, as long as it doesn't involve driving or shooting or walking or punching or shooting or flying.
It's my kind of a game.
I believe in you. Come on and slam. And welcome to the jam.
Got it.
Swish. Whoa. Slam dunk junk.
Now you gotta get back out.
Oh, okay. No problem. Oh, for real?
Nice.
Look at this.
No, you're going the wrong way.
Hold on, I'll try and go backwards.
Joel, you're sorry.
Look at this!
Oh, what?
Look at this! See you in hell, bastards!
That's incredible!
We know the secret.
Come on and slam it!
Do you think Charles Barkley's dick has a really cute accent?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. But I think it also has like a bad attitude.
Yeah.
Gonna take you there, coming now. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's a chance to do your dance at the Space Jam. All right.
Just punching the ground.
Look, I'm not good at sports. Look,
just in the
but
same
I can
spot.
Win GTA first place.
All right, I gotta go back to the checkpoint. Click that lipstick.
He's dead.
Look, he's concentrating really hard.
All right, now here we go, Joel.
It's like Joel looking at the controller.
I like this strategy. Let them go. Let them fight. Oh, missed that turn there. You're flipped upside down and...
Turtle it?
How do I turtle it? You can turn and it'll flip your car. There you go. Nice. All right.
Oh, come on! I just got on my back! T-tires. And, no, it's... fuck you, piece of shit! Subtle turn, Joel.
Speed up.
Subtle, Joel! No!
No!
It's okay.
Oh, really?
You wanna come sit and watch the live stream?
Oh my god.
Yeah, come on in.
Oh god, this is really weird.
Grab a seat.
Oh my god. Hello. Oh my god, I can't do this. Oh my god.
She is.
No, come here. We'll be out.
Oh my god. I gotta go. I'm freaking out. This is amazing.
We'll be.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much.
All right.
Oh my god.
Bye.
Nice meeting you.
Bye. Cool. The slight movement. You accidentally tap them.
There you go.
Right in the taint or something.
Well, there's like nature's funnel, right? It's obvious that everything is designed to drive right in there. It's also like refueling a plane.
Holy shit. Wow. Oh, cool. Right out. You're impatient.
I didn't have a boost.
It's like the end of New Hope.
No.
Just impacted on the surface.
You're breaking.
Right here.
My phone's ringing.
That's off. Right.
Yes. Rockstar. Yes, Joel's here.
Yeah?
You want him to be the next GTA?
Uh-huh.
All right, here you go.
Hello, Rockstar? No, I'm too busy winning medals on my own, thank you.
Wow.
Ladies, if you're watching, this is how you you need to look. Like Patrick Zadar.
Give him big hands.
Oh, dear God.
Ah! What the fuck?
What?
Oh my god.
I am as God made me.
You're you're beautiful, Phil Collins.
How can you fucking
see? Hey! Look at that! Hey, oh, papa, hey, oh, mama, yetia, tulia, tulia,
tulia.
I'll be the Thatchman.
I'll make clothes for you guys.
Okay.
I'll get the building stuff, I guess.
I can learn to make pants. James.
Okay. You lost all your
look
stuff.
What I brought.
What is that? I brought a foot?
I got an amazing kill.
We killed.
Oh,
wait.
No. Well, we need the meat.
Thank you.
Wait, why are you destroying the sign?
Because it's blocking the wall.
James, do you see that he's destroying what you built?
No, not my sign!
It's gone.
It was blocking the wall.
It took me forever to build that.
See if you can do that.
I could have moved it. Oh, you're such a dick.
You weren't paying attention.
Still nothing.
I'm going to destroy your wall.
What, Enya?
Can say what a day is.
drive you crazy. Okay. If it sucks.
It always sucks, though. Please, bail me out of
that
this.
That was a success.
Bail me out of this terrible bit. Rainbow 6-3.
Rainbow 6-3.
So it's Rainbow 63?
Wait, what?
Rainbow 6-3.
Oh man, that scared me. Man, I'm not used to things being on my shoulder.
Don't fail us today, Memorex.
I don't know.
16-year-olds do not give blowjobs. That's a fact. Here we
go. Do you know that for sure?
I mean, if my life is any sort of indicator. Well, the first thing we went for when we were working on 1503.
1503. I'm sorry? Oh, like shit, they're all dead. You gotta go.
Go, fight, 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 fight for your country.
Are you firing or not?
They called this the Battle of Shit Road.
Let's creep!
These guys in the top don't want any part of this.
I know. You know, if there's one thing that we can say about German soldiers, uh-huh, is that they have honor. They fought for the
honor.
Right reasons.
Well, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
they fought for their country.
Yeah,
well,
that's true.
That's true.
They fought for their freedom.
They'll never see me because of stealth.
Got him. I hear his hand. He's just, oh shit, my hand. What the fuck? That guy ran up and stabbed my hand. What was he doing?
Oh, it cut me a bit.
Oh shit, my hand. What the fuck? Motherfucker, my hand.
Loves audio recording.
Souls having so much.
I want to start a team called Team. Fool and I are
Team
Wrecked
Team Boners.
It kind of sounds like.
Because we wreck them, fools!
It kind of sounds like the same team that James.
Team Wreck
them!
Yeah, except for the difference between my team, Team Boners,
we
and Team
them.
James,
yeah.
Is that no fuckboys on Team Boners. I almost got caught by something I didn't do.
What was it?
Tell us.
Oh, come on!
Team Wrecked them!
It's because you have a little baby thumb. Put your little thumb up there.
Well, no. That's not an inch. Yeah, I would be the Freedong fighter.
Okay.
Freedong fighter?
Yeah, you have a trench coat, you go to parks, and you free your dong. Were you gonna say all that and I ruined
it
for you? I'd be the glitch. I ruin Batman's computer games.
It's hot in here. I'm hot.
Will you guys ever change the Game
really
of Thrones
good.
Theme song?
George R. R. Martin did a great job on it.
Because I like James very much. Despite what Joel says
right there?
About him.
Who's typing?
Pre-answering them in his head. Mm-hmm. Sure, maybe it's unavoidable.
Let's see if you can do it.
There you go. Mm-hmm. But he tries, and he's nice, and blue eyes.
This is what Ermac 43 said?
And I'm Ermac 43.